as an everyday person, it's so easy to feel like my words and my actions do not really make impact. But it starts somewhere. It started with me resisting. It started with me saying no, and then me talking about it, and then having the attention of the rest of the world. And here I am today. And my voice is stronger because of all the many individual stories that I represent. When I talk about stories from the Gambia and around the region and the continent, I am talking about all these individual stories. So your story matters because it is not a unique story. We all share these stories and experiences as young women around the world. So imagine a collective voice. I mean, we've seen what hashtag MeToo did, and these were hashtags and in writing. Imagine a big crowd of young women in all languages and in all different phases and skins and backgrounds screaming what our experiences are and demanding that the powerful democracies pay attention to it.